The art is just interwoven and ingrained in our lives here.
You know, it's a big place. We get to know each other through the art.
Art is sort of, in a weird way, kind of a fountain of youth.
I think it's very stimulating for the people who live here. This does enhance our way of life.